locked onto me.
Reconstructing Cluster 34 would be an enormous task. Logistics for this new frontier were key. Seth Nobu had worked hard to build his business. He had the prestige, the contacts, and he greased every palm along his path. He was soon the biggest weapon supplier around, artfully circumventing the treaties. He had a simple reason for seeking out Adam Roslin again. Demand for illegal human clones. Adam needed some convincing. He had doubts. But in the end, the friendship held, and a deal was struck.
Seth Nobu and my original worked on something together. We were partners.
Whatever went wrong between you two, he obviously maintains a grudge. It would be preferable if you got to the root of the disagreement so he can stop shooting at us.
I have a feeling there's more to follow.
Boy.